Why should three of you die?
Ooh, no wonder the temperature is so hot there. I'll tell you what's not so hot. That badly superimposed helicopter over stock footage.
Ooh, that's nasty.
Yeah, you know, I'm starting to think that the only thing lower than Land Unknown was this movie's budget. I think we had enough budget to do a song, though. Hey, and here we go. Way down under in the Land Unknown, there's a man who's been there alone. The young are getting eaten. This ain't the Flintstones. Pterodactyl right by them flies, clips their odor and then it dies. You taste the slop, and they taste like rotten eggs. It's pretty vile, and then he'll whop the eggs so they don't grow into a big reptile. That's a method of birth control in the Antarctic zone. Way down there in the Land Unknown, things get hot in the Land Unknown. There's some grabbing we don't condone in the garden or even by this Duck Dynasty clone. Three brave men and a gal who's cute meet a guy in a T-Rex suit, and then the chopper plates will give old Barney there a little cut. You better drop, or bet Jurassic Rex will stomp your skinny butt. There's this guy who wants Maggie to join a club that's his own, 'cause she's the only blonde in the Land Unknown.
Maggie, Barney!
No, that's no bunny.
You fuckling